you drink Nancy's coffee?
No.
They seem to harm people who don't drink Nancy's.